Well, actually, speaking of which, we've actually got two bowls of guacamole. One is your wife's recipe,
is
and one
it?
Is not
oh,
your
no.
wife's recipe. So you basically, what
this
you have to
is,
do
you
is...
You cannot put a man in this position.
You basically have to identify your wife's guacamole from the two bowls of guacamole in front of you. We've got bowl one, we've got bowl two.
If I get this wrong, my life is not worth
This is
worth
your bacon
living.
Sandwich moment. You've got to eat a Dorito properly. This is worrying. Right, so we've had number two.
What?
So we had number two. We've had bowl number two. Which one did you go for? Did you go
I went for that.
You, okay, that's
no, no,
bowl
I'm
two.
Just,
right, okay.
Let me just taste it first.
Right, okay. And now Nick Clegg is enjoying bowl number one of guacamole. One is his wife's recipe. One is not.
I think it's one.
Nick Clegg, you know your wife very well. Congratulations.
Yes!
Give a round of applause. Come on. Nick, thank you so much for joining us.
You have no idea how, how scared I was I get that one wrong.
I mean, I made those both myself, and
did you?
You really did not need food poisoning right now.